Representing my tribe, with the red and the green, and the black and the gold. Even though we live abroad.